Jennifer Lopez fighting very, very soon.
Yep, we got 3 weeks to go.
3 weeks, April 9th. It is April 9th, yeah, April 9th.
Is it what, downtown LA?
Downtown LA.
How are you feeling? How is camp going?
Good, man. We've been in the gym for a long time now. So just locking down the last few weeks.
Man, got the best team here, Robert, Big G.
Yes, for you.
All right, Jose, I gotta ask you about Triple G, Jacobs. Who did you have winning?
Julio. It was a really good fight. I was proud of Jacobs. Jacobs did real good, man. I thought he would do good, but he did probably a little better than I thought he would. I had an even fight. I think Triple G probably pulled it off just like he did by a round or so. But either way, I think it was a really good fight, man. Exciting fight for not ending in a Triple G knockout.
A lot of people that, you know, Triple G lost, they gave it to Jacobs. Now, if Triple G fights Canelo, who you
going for? Well, you know, Triple G not knocking out Jacobs, that probably gives Canelo a little bit more confidence to get in there with Triple G now. Now, I think that fight will happen sooner than later now. You know, if it doesn't happen in September, but I see more happening like next May, next year. I think Canelo still takes another fight in September and builds a big fight with Triple G Cinco de Mayo next year.
Right, after the fight, G. Jacobs, Angel Garcia posted a video on his Instagram saying, you know, he went off basically on the judges, that he said same thing here with Danny and Thurman. Well, what do you think about Danny and Thurman's rematch?
I thought Thurman won. I thought it was pretty clear that Thurman won. I mean, to a lot of people, he didn't look good, you know, moving around the last few rounds, but I thought he still won convincingly. You know, if anybody knows about, you know, bad judge calls or bad referee calls, it's me, man. I've had a few tough ones, but you know, that's the way it goes. Triple G's the champ, the bigger star, and you know, if Jacobs didn't really win too convincingly, you know, I expect for it to go to Triple G. I was surprised with the Chocolatito decision. I thought Chocolatito did enough to win, and I thought, you know, I thought he should have got the decision.
I think Chocolatito's fight, Chocolatito's rematch could be one more clearly than Triple G beat Jacobs. Yeah. I think so too, right? Yeah.
It was a better. I thought Chocolatito won a little more convincingly than Triple G did.
Yeah.
You know, and I was surprised he didn't get the decision.
All right. McGregor said that he would stop Mayweather and that he runs boxing. What's your reaction on that?
That's part of his promotion, man. That's part of him hyping up his own fight. Either that or he has no idea. He has no idea what he's getting into. It's a different game. It's a different sport. It's a whole different world than being inside a cage. In boxing, you can't tap out. You're a quitter if you can't hang in the fight. You either get knocked out or, you know, you'll never hear the end of it if you tap out in boxing.
All right, there you have it, Josecito Lopez. Josecito, tell everybody how to follow you on your social media.
Yeah, follow me on Instagram at Jose Lopez and Josecito Lopez on Twitter and Facebook. I'll be fighting April 9th, Sunday, April 9th, my favorite day of the week, in LA Live. Stay tuned.
It'll be on Fox Sports.
Fox Sports, yes.
Yeah, all right, there you have it.